You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for? Look. I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted. Catch me first.
meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. I can also end. Alive. Gotta get out of here. If I get this rock back, it's game over. Please let this lead somewhere good.
You gotta be kidding me.
sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Join us.
Please, remember everything we've been through. Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
We were weak then.
Yeah, but we had each other. He's infecting everything around us!
Join us.
Please! Remember everything we've been through!
Dropping in. Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Not working! Stay calm! Take him out one at a time! Things out.
Heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us!
Yeah. with your stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
Doesn't belong to you.
Trust me, don't want your future. Remember? What's she saying right now?
that. We are...
Calm down.
Yeah!
gonna let Pete down, Harry.
He'll understand. And this is his dream, too.
Sorry, Harry. Heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up. I'll do whatever it takes to get you away from that thing.
Get out of our way, Miles.
Just because you're Pete's friend doesn't mean I won't kick your ass.
Apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete. cycle's better. I just prefer you without the cycle.
End this.
Reed?
Have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Come on.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. Needs to heal. Is normal. What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
So, what's the difference between wheat cakes, pancakes, and flapjacks?
Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know. Ooh,
are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Oh.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
hi. I hope you're hungry.
Starving.
Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
So, what's this about?
Some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad.
I like that vision of that person.
Yeah.
You're not wearing your suit?
Yeah.
This is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.